McKenzie track day at Knockhill today, and Taylor McKenzie is one of our instructors. He's also fresh from Snetterton, where he had a good 11th place. Overall though, how was the weekend?
It was good. It was our strongest weekend really so far this season. We sort of struggled on the Friday a little bit and then made a big step forward in qualifying. Only qualified 16th, but that was a second faster than I've gone around there before, so that was quite positive. And then just got stuck in the race. I got went to the inside at turn two and there was a bit of carnage there, so I managed to nip up the inside there. Got up into seventh, and then dropped back a few, just didn't quite have the pace towards the end of the race, but finished 11th, which is still my best finish of the year. And sets me ready for coming back here in a couple of weeks.
So Knockhill, the resurfaced Knockhill, we had the guys up last week and they raved about it, they all loved it. What's your take on it?
It's amazing. It's you didn't realise how the bumps affect you at Knockhill really. I think because we've ridden here so much, we kind of just got used to it and just never really thought about it. But now they've gone in a lot of places and turn one's a lot faster, through the chicanes a lot flatter and smoother, so I can see why everyone went faster straight away. And I think when we come back here to race, it'll be probably the closest BSB's ever been around here.
And last year, Knockhill was your best result of the season on home turf. What are your thoughts coming here? You must be desperate to try and get that a little bit further up, maybe a podium as a top 10, or what are you thinking?
Definitely, it's one of my strongest tracks of the year. We do a lot of testing up here, and last year was my best result. We made a big step forward here last year. And I think my bike will work well around here. There's no reason why we won't. We've got a full day's testing next Tuesday, so I'll get really stuck into it there, and yeah, fingers crossed for a good result in both the races come race day.
Cheers, Taylor.
Thanks, Dunk.